se početak konferencije pogodio sa odlaskom.
Again, difficult game. There are not easy games at this level. We know the importance of the game. Unfortunately, we don't have all the players disponible, which is not good for us, with cards and injuries. But I'm sure we will win in the game. We'll do the maximum. We'll put the heart and, of course, intelligence and quality in the game because we need it. And the opponent is a team who is...
Just okay. A moment. Dakle, očekuje nas još jedna teška utakmica s obzirom da na ovom nivou lakih utakmica nema. Znamo važnost meča, nažalost u situaciji smo da nemamo sve igrače na raspolaganju s obzirom na žute kartone i na povrede. Takođe siguran sam da ćemo uprkos tome dati svoj maksimum, da ćemo uprkos tome pokazati srce i pokazati inteligenciju, da će nas to dovesti do pobede.
The opponent, they can play in 4-2-3-1, they play in another system four games before, but it's a compact team, it's a good team with good players. His right back, Vasilic, he goes very, very high, he knows how to attack also. The number 10, Thiago, and the striker, Handelovic, they have good intelligence, good quality in the game. One more, stay with the ball for the first and second ball and try to play with wingers and with Thiago. But Pejovic and Puric, if they play, they are also very fast. They understand the game, they have courage. So, and the two midfielders, if play Pilipovic or another...
Just a moment, sorry. Dakle, protivnik obično igra u sistemu 4-2-3-1. To je kompaktan tim koji deluje kao tim na terenu, ima kvalitet. Istakao je Vasilića, desnog beka, za koga kaže da osim defanzivno ume i izuzetno bude opasan kada se ubacuje. Pomenuo je Tiaga kao igrača na sredini terena koji je važan, koji deluje iz drugog plana i odlično sarađuje sa napadačem Ranđelovićem. Takođe, Pejović i Purić imaju brzinu u kojoj izuzetno koristi Slobodiju prilikom napada.
Yeah, and the two midfielders, they are very strong, they work a lot, so we expect a difficult game. They are in seventh position, they don't have nothing to win right now, any pressure. They only, of course, to enjoy the game, play against Red Star is also a motivation. And we know it will be difficult, but we'll do everything to win, like in the other games, to win this game.
No, it's like before. It's hard to come now from the last game, and it's the last two games remaining. So this is gonna be an important us for us to finish good.
Teško nam je da izađemo iz prethodne utakmice koja se nije dobro završila i zato će ulazak u utakmicu sa Slobodom biti težak, ali znaju se naše obaveze, odnosno moramo da pobedimo.
We don't think the game like that, don't do decisions like that.
Ne razmišljamo tako u utakmici, ne donosimo takve odluke.
Of course, I evaluate every game and every week in the trainings.
Izmerio sam svaku utakmicu i svaku nedelju treninga.
I evaluate the players and when I put
in play, igrača.
I think I'm putting always the best team.
Uvek stavljam najbolji tim da igra.
I think most of the players already play in our team, only the goalkeepers and maybe Kornet and Helic, maybe one more. But most of the players they are played already.
Možda samo Kornet i Helic nisu igrali do sada, a svi ostali igrači jesu igrali, imali su minute.
Of course, when I arrive is in 2 months with 11 games, it's difficult to see everyone, to give the same chances to everyone, because we are there in the with the pressure of winning all the time. and you can give so such opportunities to all. And in when the others are doing good, are winning, equipe team are winning, and they give this best, you can change so much.
Crvena zvezda ima pritisak pobeđivanja na svakom meču i ne možeš uvek davati priliku svima da igraju, a posebno u situaciji kada jedan tim pobeđuje i onda nema prostora za igranje nekih drugih igrača kad su ovi koji su pobeđivali dobri.
Tomorrow we'll be obligated to do some changes and you will see the changes.
Sutra ćemo morati da napravimo neke izmene i vidjet ćete.
And some players who don't play so much have also the opportunity to show they have quality to play in this team.
Neki igrači koji nisu igrali puno će u svakom slučaju imati priliku da pokažu svoj kvalitet i da igraju.
And I hope they have a great day and they can help the team also winning the game of tomorrow.
Nadam se da će imati sjajan dan i da će pomoći timu da pobedi sutra.
It's an option, I explained. Like you see, Mikic is injured during the game. You try to continue, but you can't, and I must put Marksi in this place.
To je opcija koju imamo, u smislu to je igrač koji je na raspolaganju. Kao što ste videli, Mikic se povredio tokom utakmice i Maksimović je ušao da ga zameni na to mesto.
Of course to us, don't help. Like you know, injury in that moment, for us, is not help.
Kao što znate, povreda u tom trenutku nije nama pomoć.
No, it's not affecting me.
Ne, to nije slučaj, ne utiče to na mene, period prilagođavanja.
I know I start good and I know I can be better in every game I play. I'm always somewhere that I want to be better.
Znam da sam dobro startovao, uvek želim da budem još bolji na utakmicama koje dolaze, to mi je želja.
But you know, sometimes you don't always have the best of games on the pitch and that makes you a better player to come back strong, so that is what I have to do.
Ali nekada ne možeš na terenu da uradiš sve što si zamislio, ne možeš da budeš na tom nivou, zato i to čini igrače jačim da kada i igraju loše, se vrate još bolje.
After the result, everything, you can change many things, of
course. Posle rezultata možeš mnogo toga da promeniš.
When we do the things, I do with conviction.
And, kada radim stvari, radim sa ubeđenjem.
I never doubt what I do.
Nikad ne sumljam u ono što radim.
The week of training we do is fantastic. The players understand everything. They are happy with everything. They are happy with the strategy. But you can't forget one thing.
Nedelja treninga je bila odlična. Odlično smo radili. Igrači su bili srećni sa svime što vide, srećni sa taktikom koju vide.
Even we don't play like you expect, I accept you that you say that. I don't see the opponent doing the same thing. The first half, like you see, we control, we try, and we can decide better. It's true. In the second, they have more possession, they have more create two chances. It's true.
Iako prihvatam ono što ste rekli da nismo igrali dobro i čuo sam vaše mišljenje, mislim da ni protivnik nije pokazao ništa bolje. U prvom poluvremenu smo mi bili bolji, imali određene šanse, u drugom su oni imali određene šanse, to je istina.
If we are talking about the final result, like you said, if the language of if is not for me. We feel, like you said, the first we lose Lazo, and you know we don't have a player like Lazo with characteristics, and he do a fantastic work training in that week, and don't have feelings of pain and nothing else. But it changed our strategy. It changed, and if we last when we had the chance to score that with Philip or with Lazo in that situation, I think the game will be much different, but we must accept that.
Dakle, priča je o tome da smo imali problem sa povredom Lazovića, jer Crvena zvezda nema takvog igrača da zameni Lazovića. On je odlično radio čitavu nedelju pre derbija i bio spreman da igra tu utakmicu i onda smo došli u situaciju da se povredi i da to ne možemo da nadomestimo.
And we are talking in this game. You talk about the game, of course. Not a good game of quality, each part. Because it's a derby, he's fighting, he's trying to do, he's trying to say something, less opportunities, and like I said, the details do the difference. Even we don't do a great match like you think, and I accept your opinion, you can't forget the details decide this. You can't put the old work we do since the last eight games and said losing last minute one derby in the arrival who play at home and do the goal in the stop ball, free kick, who is not a free kick, because we have two situations like that. I continue like saying the same thing. Decide. This is a fact. This is decide, and we can't be blind. Maybe one day decide for us, but decide. Not decide for us, decide for them. The referee in the same situation, one, we go 3-2 in transition, he stop. The other, our players in the field, our players say to him, hey, he's in the field, stop the game, stop the game. And he don't stop the game after Luka must do a fault because he go alone. And in the area, his obligation to do, and create the situation to them.